Primary graft dysfunction. A form of ischemia reperfusion injury occurring in the early period following transplantation. Significant pathophysiological changes in mitochondria are the main cause of the dysfunction. It is most often seen in the transplanted lung, liver, or kidney and can lead to graft rejection.